involved, and today I get to present to you two sets of people who have put so much into downtown, not just for these projects they're being honored for, but for years worth of time and expertise and activity dedicated to our downtown area and its revitalization. First, I would like to present to you Mr. Mike Butler from Butler Architectural Group. Mike has been a downtowner before there was a downtown. And he has dedicated so much in terms of professional services and heart and time to the program. And I'm so pleased that he is being honored as the top interior design project for the entire state of Texas.
Mm.
Mike converted his building that he purchased at the corner of Front and Broadway and turned it from a robin's egg blue and white eyesore with backlit plastic signage into the beautiful adaptive reuse project you see today. And he's brought businesses and jobs and great design to downtown. And so I would like to present to you and Mike the Texas Downtown Association Award for Best Commercial Interior in Texas for communities over 50,000.
So. Wow.
That's it.
Thank you.